Why didn't you show?
He never show. Oh, declare, oh, declare.
Which level?
Let's salute the nation on Independence Day. Happy Independence, Nigeria. It's your birthright. It was waiting for you, baby. Come here, honey. Okay, now let's judge this performance tonight. How are you, baby?
I'm so fine.
Oh my God. How do you feel about tonight's performance?
It's so good.
Aww. How long did it take you to rehearse for this performance?
A long time.
I say, did you sleep? Did you get to eat?
No.
You just worked?
Yes.
I can see that. Thank you so much!
Thank you.
Okay. So, no. Come and take your royalty badge. Jesu. Don't miss your destiny in life. God forbid. I never start. Wait, are they come? Okay. Well, that was my high points for the night. I'm sorry, but no sorry. That is how you come back on DTH week after week, over delivering. Taking it from one genre to the other, you're not just a contemporary dancer. You showed us what it is, what it means to actually be a dancer. You guys are literally, so let's take away the sentiments, which obviously we can't really judge you guys without the sentiments surrounding this group, which is an engraced group. But the bottom line is the work you guys put into this thing. So it's not just about the little girl there who is very amazing and everybody's intrigued by. Every week you guys come out here, I can tell that you put in lots of work into your performance. And this is what I say. It's rehearsals. It's training. It's consistent work. And you guys keep putting in the work. And for that, I pray that you reap the fruits of your hard work.
Thank you, ma.
Well done tonight. Once again, you made me proud.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bless you.
Exodus.
I love you, Lord. Love you, love you, love you.
You don't do. Let us also share our own love. We have plenty to give. Exodus Dance Group, you guys are amazing. And like Ini rightfully said, the beauty of you guys every week is that you're consistent, you're hungry, you come on stage every single day like you're delivering a final day performance.
Thank you, sir.
And that on its own deserves its credit. And I'm very sure you know what I'm talking about. You're already reaping the fruit of your labor.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. So I would only advise, there's not much to say, remain consistent and don't put your heads down no matter what.
Thank you, sir.
I want to always have this level and more from you guys.
Thank you, sir.
Any things, I don't have anything to say, so let me say what I have to say. So I saw Annabelle backstage just before the Independence performance, and I asked her a question. I said, are you going to wow? I said, do you have something special for us? She said, yes. I said, are you going to wow us? She said, yes. And I have to say that I'm so glad that you did not disappoint.
Thank you, sir.
Because the level of confidence that you have in yourself and the understanding of your talent shows that you are a star. This group, the synergy, the chemistry, and the work ethic will take you guys to the highest heights. If I had a way of saying you guys should just wait and come on the final day and come and perform, I would do that.
Thank you, sir.
You understand? But I think it's important for you guys to come every week and be an example to every single performer on this show to understand what it takes to be successful. So, amazing performance.
Thank you, sir.
Well done.
Thank you, sir.
You know, dancers like you on this show give me shoulder pad up on the roof. So, I might not show it too much, but don't worry. See you guys at the finals. God bless you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Naija Spirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true Naija spirit.